Please do not attempt to perform any of the stunts or activities in this show, as they are dangerous and could lead to serious injury. Section 35, 1. Waste material and debris shall be removed to a disposal area and reusable materials shall be moved to a storage area as often as necessary to prevent a hazardous condition from arising and, in any event, at least once daily.
Hey, Brendan, I'm gonna clean this stuff up so we can can't have work hazards.
Section 35, 2. Rubbish, debris, and other materials shall not be permitted to fall freely from one level to another but shall be lowered by a chute, container or by a crane or hoist. Section 36. If a from work tie, reinforcing steel, a nail or another object protruding from concrete or another surface may endanger a worker, the protrusion shall be removed, cut off at the surface or otherwise protected as soon as practicable.
Good. Someone left a screw here.
Section 37, 1. Material or equipment at a project shall be stored and moved in a manner that does not endanger a worker.
Hey, Brendan.
Right.
Hey, bud.
Section 39. Material and equipment at a project shall be piled or stacked in a manner that prevents it from tipping, collapsing or rolling. Section 40, 1. No material shall be stored, stacked or piled closer than 1.8 meters to a. an opening in a floor or roof, b. the open edge of a floor or room or balcony, or c. an excavation. Section 41. 1. A combustible, corrosive or toxic substance shall be stored in a suitable container. Section 42, 1. A storage cylinder for compressed gas shall be secured in an upright position.
Dave, come here. Gonna have it standing upright.
Section 42.3. A spent storage cylinder shall not be stored inside a building.
No, we're gonna... Can we try to shoot this with the 12 of you?
Section 43, 1. A flammable liquid or gas shall be stored in a building or storage tank that is suitable for the purpose and, if practicable, not less than 100 meters from a magazine for explosives.
Oh, that is it. Hey, Brennan, how you feeling on that?
Oh, yo. If it has a...